We are doing everything we can to bring Abre back to Israel. We are also in constant contact with the family of another missing Israeli citizen in Gaza, with the same purpose of bringing him back home. Israel faces a cynical and cruel enemy who disregards the basic humanitarian duty of returning innocent civilians to their homeland. We will not let go, and we will do everything that needs to be done for them to return home.